There she is! So scary! Quick, you! You grab her! She's trying to get away! We have to follow her! If it's as the boss lady said, she won't disappear like last time!
For a little shock. Come a little closer.
Get him! Bet you can't keep up.
You're in for a little shock. For a little shock. Come a little closer.
Silly churl, belly
churl. Finally caught you. Paimon's pooped.
Silly belly, hilly churl.
Haunting things, is it nice? Little girl, are you listening?
Chilly churl, frilly churl.
Now listen here, young lady.
Oh. Okay. Dusky Ming won't tease the travelers at the inn anymore. Next time, you can come play with Dusky Ming. If you don't come and play, Dusky Ming will come find you.
What? You really got the ghost to promise to stop haunting the inn? Wow, you really are something. I am in your debt. Please, wait a moment. I'll make you the smoothest, silkiest bowl of almond tofu. My hands are steadier than ever now that she's gone.
Thank you. you two again.
Wait, don't go disappearing again.
What's this?
It's your favorite almond tofu, as well as this distant traveler's best dish, a satisfying salad. Quick, tell him everything before he finishes eating.
Rex Lapis. How could this be? I can't imagine it. Though times have changed, I've never imagined a Liyue without him. The ruling Qixing. Just what role have they played in this? I will seek Moon Carver, Mountain Shaper, and Cloud Retainer. It is time they too made their decisions. Adepti do not turn on their responsibilities. I have my reasons to not want to be tainted by the mortal realm, but responsibilities are responsibilities. Our god is the god of contracts, after all.
Wait! Paimon still has one last question!
Hmm?
That Dusky Ming, she's...
When conquering demons, on occasion, you can come across spirits who have never hurt anyone, yet are also not yet able to be moved on. So I asked the innkeeper and the boss if they could keep her here for a time.
So really, Wang Xuan was looking after her. Really keeping a wide range of business going, huh?
Howdy.
Let me guess where you're
Please,
from.
Please, head straight on in.
something from A to B?
Season, nothing so.
This could be an obstacle for Pantaloon.
Thank you.
chest is like unwrapping a gift. Chest is like unwrapping a gift.
Come a little closer. For a little shock.
Go, go, Barret Bunny!
Come a little closer. Such a brute. Come a little closer.
Hey, go go Baron Bunny.
Heep, hup. Hup. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Yep.
You're in for a little shock.
Ah! Go, go, Baron Feather! No one escapes my sights! Try not to enjoy this too much. Hit. For a little shock. Come a little closer. Hey. another target tracked down by Outrider Amber.
Is this an answer from this world?
Thank you. Are you here to play with me? Get up! Let me amuse myself a little.
You're in for a little shock.
Blink! Over here!
My.
Hey, boof! Yep. Yeah. Over here! Boof! Over here! The merrier.
Yep, you're in for a little shock.
Worked up. No escape. Not so hard. Let me amuse myself a little.
Come a little closer.
The more, the merrier.
Yeah. Come a little closer. Think, cutie. You're in for a little shock. Don't be such. Come a little closer. A little closer. My.
Is this an answer from this world?
A chest is like unwrapping a gift. Is this an answer from this world? Another target tracked down by Outrider Amber. Hey, I'll race you there.
Yeah. You. No pain, no gain.
Another target tracked down by Outrider Amber. Thank you. you down.